American values, which he rejects. Which he rejects on a daily basis. And I have to read conservatives and pseudo-conservatives wanting to pile on and join the crowd. Forget about Trump. There's no impact on the policies that are in place in this country. None. And yet they'll kiss up the Paul Ryan. And they'll kiss up the Mitch McConnell. Those men have a lot of say on what's going on in this country.